But let's crash the net with what's trending, because the Flower is trending because he has tied Jacques Plante for 8th place on the NHL's all-time regular season wins list at 437.
That's pretty significant company right there, Jacques Plante,
I'd say.
One of the legends of the game, and Marc-Andre Fleury. Listen, he's going to move up this list quite a bit. I mean, he's going to look where he is right now. I mean, Marc-Andre Fleury, take a picture of that, because when you find yourself between Terry Sawchuk and Jacques Plante, I mean, that's pretty special company. But he's going to pass Terry Sawchuk, and he will likely pass Curtis Joseph as well. And Henrik is still playing, so those guys can battle it out.
Yeah, just an amazing career, future Hall of Famer. And the fact that he's probably going to pass all those guys, you got to think he's going to play a little longer being younger. So I think it's interesting, though. You see all these current goalies really climbing up the list of wins. And you couldn't win the shootouts back in the day.
That's right.
Wins
tie
are always
going to
be higher.
Right?
But still, unreal playing by him. And he's really has Vegas rolling right now.
And just it's another reason to really be impressed by the record that Marty Brodeur holds for most wins.
Yeah, because they're not touching that one.
Because they're a long way off of that, and this is a guy who's played very well. So congratulations to Marc-Andre Fleury. Keep it going.
He's got 3 more years after this one on his contract,
yeah.
So he's still got lots of time,
yep,
lots of playing time to rack up more dubs. We'll see how high up that list he can climb. But I know you wanted to take a look at, I mean, we're always talking about the Tkachuk family on this show.
Yes.
And they're in the mix all
they're
the
always
time.
In the mix, and we like that. It's entertaining, it's fun to watch. But you wanted to take a look at last night.
Yeah, well, there was an interesting play, a goal that was recorded by the Calgary Flames, and they eventually was challenged, and it was overturned as goalie interference. And you know, I wanted to get Witt's thoughts on this as well. I think this is a really close play, and in the end, I think they got it right, because Tkachuk does kind of spin Marc-Andre Fleury by kind of catching his right elbow and turning him there. But Fleury's in the blue and Tkachuk is in the white on the edge, so I think it's a tough one. It's interesting.
So you'll see part of Kachuk's actually in the blue. His foot's a little bit in there.
Yeah, a little bit.
Maybe they're looking at right when he made contact, he's standing in the blue. But if Fleury's out further, I don't think you can really call that back. But it was obvious that he wasn't pushed into him.
Yeah.
Where it was Tkachuk on his own kind of messing with his stick or messing with his body. Maybe not on purpose, but if he's pushed into him at all, it's called back.
That's
you know, you saw Brady Tkachuk that.
Or then it's a goal, right?
Or then it's a goal.
Goal, yeah.
Excuse me.